not a necessity to be on a big label anymore. You can do it yourself. One of the reasons I didn't is because I'm not an organized enough person. Like, when I speak to people that run labels and do music, I'm always like, how do you do that? It just seems like just not enough music and too much sitting wearing an imaginary tie going through spreadsheets, which is just something I don't really want to do at all. I think you just have to have the right brain. I mean, it's not a necessity to not be on a label, it's not a necessity to be on the label, it's just, it's all kind of open. Like, you don't need to go into a recording studio, you can do it in a small room, you can do it in a massive church. I mean, that's the other thing about the kind of mobileness of recording gear is amazing now. I mean, you can kind of, I've got a mobile setup and I've done little bits pretty much everywhere. It's really fun. Method in terms of making music doesn't really count for anything. It's just not about that. I mean, you can do things in an interesting way, but that's not what's going to last afterwards. I mean, that's kind of a thing for during and before. It will generate all kinds of things, but once there is a record, then there's a record, and that will be judged just on that. It's changed it, and obviously with everything, with this many doors closed, as many doors open, like, it's just opened up other ways of doing things. And obviously the live thing, I mean, the whole thing's completely switched on its head. I was talking to someone the other day who's kind of pretty old school. He used to lose money touring and make money off records, and the tours were all about promoting the record, which just isn't the case anymore. Now it's completely the other way around. Like, you make records to promote the tours, and it's the tours that are making the money, and the albums you're kind of having to almost at least try and break even on, but they're not kind of making as much as they used to. And also the record sales and the whole downloading thing, I mean, it's all had a part to play. Obviously it's been slowly changing, but everything has to change in some way in order for it to work and for it to fit in. And obviously, given the choice between it happening and not happening, I'd probably always just go for happening. And it's a tricky one. Obviously you want it to stay as true to itself as it can, but things have to adapt for them to work and stay alive.